discuss. Is vital, living still, living for the way that I was living. Not funny how easy it is to fall back to addiction. Not the best feeling when you in constant affliction. Just remember that the consequence of sin is ain't no fiction. Time's getting in, why do we resort to sin? Playing by the devil's rules, you will never win. Temptations always lurking, the devil's got many tricks. Temptations always lurking, the devil's got many tricks. When time's getting in, why do we resort to sin? Playing by the devil's rules, you will never win. Temptations always lurking, the devil's got many tricks. Temptations always lurking, the devil's got many tricks. The way I like to see this is no time for excuses. It's either blessings or consequences after you do this. I used to think I had no purpose and my life was useless. I'm destined to reach out to our children, just look where our youth is. Determined to be a leader, I'ma lead them to the cross. If it's what God put in my heart, then I'll make it my cause. The joy you get will see lost souls be saved at all the cause. In time to die, open up your Bibles and read the song. You gotta learn to let it go and give it to the Lord. If you know we hate our hearts, then our lives become cold. I'm tired of the life, I wanna live till I'm old. The struggle with the poverty, don't want it anymore. The pain and hate, take it all the way before I go. The devil is a liar.
Don't fall for his light, y'all. Alright, so this one's a new track I did. It's called Straight Away. It's just a little verse I'm gonna play for y'all. Check it out, cuz. When we stray away, we'll reject the gospel like a Brian Trell says. The atonement can be painful. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your son. Thank you for all you do for us, Lord God. Thank you for Grace Walker's ministry, for Pastor Joe, Pastor Tammy, Pastor Arnold, Pastor Fred, Pastor Michael, everybody involved in this. Oh man, thank you, Lord. I'll never stray away.
Let's do this. All glory to God. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you for your son, Jesus Christ, Lord God.
Forgive me, Father God, cause lately I ain't been so honest. Since the day that I was born, the storm has been the hardest. Been trying to cultivate humility, but see no harvest. When I need you most, seems I stray away the farthest. But I refuse to give up and go back to the darkness. What is it that I'm doing? It's causing me to miss the targets. I'm harmless to the market as a Christian rap artist. Just trying to give the gift that I was given, I ain't heartless. It's been about a year since I was free to slay the fear. No longer need to depend on pills, hate your beer. Countless lights behind the wheels, played it couldn't steer. And even I'm surprised I'm still alive, I'm still here. Back then the vision was blurry, now our future is clear. It doesn't mean that now, I heard last night I dropped a tear. I'm missing my son, wishing my baby boys were here. So Lord, when you call on me, I promise I'll be near.
Yeah. That's all I have for y'all. Once again, my name is Lorenzo. All glory to God. Thank you, Grace Walk. Thank you to the car clubs, everybody out here. Thank you very much. My home church. I work for this church. I take pride in that. Thank you very much, guys.
Amen.
That's right, guys. Big round of applause.